I think it was the time when a common school system for India should have been adopted. As every country which had the aspiration to be developed, to be strong economically, has adopted in the world. And India had, after independence, a glorious opportunity of adopting a common school system. And that should have been done in at the time of the adoption of the Constitution. But that was unfortunately not done.